Until late yesterday afternoon, we didn't even know for sure these people had influenza. What they had was mild, sort of upper respiratory infection, so it could have just as easily been a cold. And you can, I mean, and many of you would know from experience how common it is to get symptoms of a cold after having spent a long time on a plane. And so it was really only late yesterday that we knew it was any form of influenza. And so that then made it much more significant in terms of needing to follow up other people on the plane and get information out more broadly.